Welcome to the Golf Spotlight. I'm Ralph Irvin, coming to you from our golf shop studio. And today we are talking about the latest from Srixon. But before we go there, we ask you to please click on that red subscribe button. You see it right there. And turn on your notifications, because we never want you to miss an episode of the Golf Spotlight. Now back to the clubs, as Srixon is introducing their all-new ZX5 irons. And joining us from Srixon is product manager Casey Schultz. Casey, thank you for joining us again.
Thanks for having me, Ralph.
Now, you have a new technology called Mainframe, which uses AI to create maximum COR on contact. Tell us about how computers can help with club faces.
Yeah, Mainframe is a really exciting technology. It's something we haven't featured in the past. And basically, we took iterations from our engineers, and they wrote the parameters for an AI program and sort of guided it along the process of creating this variable face technology for our irons. Essentially, it's got a very strange pattern on the back that will maximize distance as well as forgiveness across the face on our irons. This is just featured on our ZX5 irons and really has a massive ball speed and forgiveness benefit over past generations, and something you'll really notice when you start hitting these clubs.
You can get that launch in part from a framing structure that uses tungsten in the sole of the club, keeping the weight low and then allowing for maximum face flex.
Yeah, we've added tungsten in this generation, which really has allowed us to put weight where we want in the rest of the club and increase the overall MOI of the design to increase ball speed and forgiveness and create the best ZX5 irons we've ever made in this 5 series design.
And the forged club head is going to deliver that fantastic feel.
Yeah. The forged SUP 10 face construction along with the 1020 carbon steel frame is really a construction that gives a lot better feel than a lot of the other cast offerings in the market, and something we really see and feel from a consumer perspective when we see people test these against other options.
And these clubs were built with turf interaction in mind.
For sure. We've always had great feedback over the years on our Tour VT sole. And this time we're actually adding heel and toe notches, which reduce drag through the turf for a more consistent club head speed and, in theory, more consistent distance on all of your shots. You'll really notice a difference when you start swinging these and notice how smoothly that club will go through the turf compared to other options or even irons you've put in the past.
If people want more information on the ZX5 irons or anything from Srixon, where should they go?
They should go to srixon.com and view our content page or purchase online as well.
Casey, thanks for joining us once again.
Thanks for having me.
We want to thank Casey Schultz for joining us here on the Golf Spotlight. Once again, we ask you to click that red subscribe button. It's right there. And turn on your notifications, because we never want you to miss one of our exclusive features. Follow us on Twitter at Golf Spotlight. On Instagram, it's The Golf Spotlight. Listen to The Range Podcast, where we take deep dives into the stories behind some of your favorite golf club designs over the years. In fact, we have some great entertaining talks with golf's great creators, the men behind those clubs. Finally, we want to thank you for joining us here on The Golf Spotlight as we continue to give you the information that you need for your next golf purchase.